Hey everybody, I just wanted to reach out and say hello. I'm out social distancing in the Verdugo Mountains nearby where I live right now, enjoying some wildflowers and a trickling spring stream in an otherwise dry environment. It's a beautiful day, but I'm really missing you all and wanted to reach out here virtually from under an oak tree and let you know that I've been posting writing on a Patreon page that I launched. I'm going to continue posting a bunch more poems and other writing, as well as songs and videos, new and unreleased. So please check that out, and I hope you will consider subscribing and supporting an artist in these trying times. But I also wanted to share an older piece that I had written where I first came to recognize a voice that I continue to write with similarly still today, or do from time to time. It's a piece called Hands Dancing. His hands danced, fluttering before tongue like nectar breath driven insects, like puppet butterflies in a ballet of phalanges, an airborne display of convivial festivities, gesticulating certain sounds only audible to the eyes, landing briefly, thumbs punctuating between knees, then flittering away towards other conversations where more modest talkers keep their brilliant finger-winged instruments well hidden in deep cotton pockets. I hope you enjoyed that. I hope you're all staying healthy and safe out there, and really looking forward to when we can all be together in person. Take care until next time.